that's Gigi.
You're right. Hold up.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Answer me. Well,
look, a Moogle.
Stop!
We gotta help.
You two go after Gigi. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
That way. Boss, you might not be back for a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
Do you have any idea what Gigi actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.